because I don't feel like getting things out. Poker hand.
Sure.
Two sixes.
Pair of sixes?
Yep.
You got two
pair. Very lucky.
Oh boy.
Very lucky. So unbelievably lucky. I'm just going to keep saying lucky.
Are you going to Charlotte?
No.
Doesn't sound sure.
No.
Well, you're high mind deck.
No. Deck's worse than just high ascendancy, strictly.
High ascendancy. You like that deck. You play in every format.
I do. Don't kill me.
I'll try.
Please don't try. I can't beat all your stupid abrupt decays.
What about Cold's Command?
I can't beat that one.
Scavenging Ooze?
No.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Can't beat any of your stupid terrible cards.
Good luck, Billy.
Good luck. I will keep this unkeepable hand just for you, Mike Farrell.
Yeah, I'll keep this one.
Inquisition or Thoughtseize?
Yes.
Which one?
Both.
Why do you even play Magic? This is so dumb.
Artifact, Planeswalker, Sorcery Land for you.
16.
Where's that good place? Instant Sorcery, Planeswalker, Artifact.
Are you at 12?
All the fetching is
open. Update your life table.
Both is here.
5 in. do you have any fetches over there?
Nope.
I don't have an Academy Ruins anymore, so I see no need to keep anything around. Nah! Tazzaret, no! I needed that one.
Yo.
Good.
Four. Show the unbeatable combo. yeah. Make doctors. I got very lucky.
You got very, very lucky.
Stabilize at 7. Winning! Chalice of the Void, you seem like garbage. Get out of my deck. I gained 13 life. You can stay at 12 if you'd like to. How will I win now? No glyphs.
Looks like victory.
I mean, that's what I did. Oh, I top decked another Tesseract very early.
Where was it that game?
Two.
One, two?
I think so. You took a Liliana, though. Saw three plans left.
You beat it?
No.
You're like me too.
Please don't play something stupid like Leyline of the Void against me. I hope you don't have that card. Perfect mulligan hand, I'll keep.
I would like to see this perfect mulligan hand.
Good, because it's a perfect mulligan hand.
Take,
I told you it was a perfect mulligan hand.
Perfect mule.
It's gone.
Go ahead.
Nice Liliana. Yep, this dumb thing.
Yeah.
Down. Or small space.
Go around and dark the way out.
It's coming.
I'm just
get a relic. Don't need that.
I want an Ensnaring Bridge. I want an Ensnaring Bridge. Dun-dun-dun. So unfortunate, I'm not playing like Tron today. So I can steal your expeditions for life.
I'll continue to respond to you.
Very strong Magic the Gathering card. Tee-hee, take up. Go. Kill it.
Okay.
I know your last card, right?
No. Okay.
There's one creature currently.
Two.
Rest of this Liliana.
Is this 6 or 9?
I'm at 9.
Okay, that is 9. I can't tell. I'm reading upside down. Take up.
In response.
Go. Go.
Good.
Minus on Darksteel Citadel.
Sure.
5 you. Or 4 you.
Okay. Go 5.
You go. Go.
Sack.
Animate.
Good.
Hold up here at 5. Attack you. Go.
too.
Stupid chest red.
Never seen a man draw so hot.
Very lucky. Ah, the sword!
Oh, that does everything.
It does absolutely nothing!
Yeah. Just snow covered. They're gross. I'm not even using the APAC one this time. And this
talking about your APAC lands.
Oh yeah, yeah. Like yeah. I have APAC lands and Euro lands, but yeah. I'm just using snow covers to this.
I wasn't even sure which basic
I grabbed the first basics I found and they were snow covered. I'm like, okay. Now to board out the terrible cards I boarded in. Like a spell skate and an ensnaring. And a pithing needle.
Did it.
Hold, there's two more. Each more impressive than the last. A dismember.
Double hit.
And another dismember.
I'll hold the tech.
Get out chalices and thought seasons.
I was gonna play twos.
Alright. Let's go play Hive Minds.
Nah.
Why not, Paris?
Aw, man.
Oh,
you
God.
Take six living truths are extremely painful for you. And these stupid scions are protecting me from Liliana.
Did you have it?
Yeah.
10?
20. Actual stone raid?
Actual stone raid.
What are you doing?
This is the situation. This is fine.